well, the only one at this point. And I share her with Miss Jamila Moore. We have joint custody. Okay, well, I'm not Aurora's fucking grandmother, now am I? Anywho, for those of you who don't see the family resemblance, just go ahead and take a look. Speaking of which, you know, girl, I saw that contour tonight. The night of 1,000 Sashas was last night. Dipping into the coffee can, I swear. Oh, speaking again of Moore's, you know, I know Miss Jamila Moore's here in the house. Where is she at? Somewhere. She's floating around somewhere. There she is. There she is. I love Jamila. She's keeping up the stereotype. It's alive and running. She's a single black woman with about 12 kids. Okay. You know, with the way she's been acquiring children, you would think that the family credo is the more, the merrier. What it really needs to read, though, is cheaper by the dozen. No, aside from that, I was really hoping for some certain entertainers here tonight that I could really read the filth. Unfortunately, we got a lot of pretty ones. Like, I don't know if I'm needed. I know you, Jenna, but you're not even competing, are you? No, exactly. I couldn't read you the filth, but... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyway. She once posted online, oh, if you ever want to practice doing your eye contour, just draw it on your forearm. Girl, nobody else's face is that flat, I'm sorry. I have this thing called concave. It's kind of like my Adam's apple. It's all good, it's all good. No, Miss Mercury Rising, though, she is the banana in the house, proving that I am not the only girl who goes to Party City here. Okay. Oh, Miss Teal Death, she just had to go and say something. Miss Teal Death, you know, people would always say she reminds me of you. And all I can say is that, girl, you usually look like the before to my after picture for a Jenny Craig ad. If you really want to know the difference between me and Teal Death, it's that I wear a swisher and pads. Yeah, ain't nobody impressed with that yet, girl. Give it another 20 pounds. We gotta do the Apple Adam's eye. Blah! All right. Now, if Apple is bulimic and Mercury is potentially anorexic, I'm just dyslexic. It's special. Half the time, I don't even know who the fuck's next on the lineup. I need a piece of paper. Much like you did for your jokes tonight. Okay. Really read too much. There's people I haven't really met, although I will say I was very impressed with our Empress here. She was serving me the early years of Jasmine Masters, mixed with that last episode of Family Matters where Urkel does drag. No, honey, I love you. I don't even know you yet, but you can read me to film later. I know it's really easy. It's like one of those books in elementary school. It's great. I'm like the Babysitter's Club up at me. With that said, I really don't know if I have any other material left in my head. I kind of smoked too much weed before this. But I will say I do have a really quick announcement, non-shade related. I have kind of an early morning tomorrow, and it's because I want to be on Fox 40 News at 11 o'clock, because I will be one of your MCs at this year's Sacramento Pride. Of all places, just living it up for the realness. Yes. Sean Hannity is gonna shit a brick. It's gonna be great. With that said, I'm giving this back to our other Lufa in the house. Give it up for Apple Adam.